So, hold on a second. Apparently, we got an extra microphone right here.
We do?
Yes, we do.
Whose name is on it?
Let me check.
The Sinister. The Sinister.
Yes.
Let me spell it for you real quick.
Does it say Jorge?
It says...
Wait, Kimo, does it say Jorge?
No.
But what about Jorge?
No. Yeah, you should go for George.
No mic for Jorge.
However, this microphone says P-R-E-O-N-E-R-O, which is Perro Negro. Do we got a Perro Negro in the house?
Yeah.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for my friend, Cinto, El Perro Negro, Type of Cereal.
All the potheads say yo!
Snazzy shirt.
Yeah.
Are you gonna say that shit out loud?
Yeah. Costco, $19.99.
I'm heading there tomorrow, dog.
You see, even the jeans get dressed up. Got the beautiful shirt on.
Yeah,
look it. Back in the day, we had put out Cypress Hill's first album on the verge of our second album coming out. I met these two knuckleheads at the gym where I used to go lift weights at. Right.
Yeah.
So. One day these guys said, hey man, we're a rap group and we got a demo, could you listen to it? And I said, yeah, I'll listen to it, man. So they gave me a demo, I took it home, and that shit sucked, man, like seriously, right? And I told these guys, right? Okay, but what I did pick up from that was like these two incredible voices that these guys had. So I was like, man, we just gotta come up with an angle with these guys, and they did it on their own, came up with the Delincuentes, the Tres, the whole sound, everything, and knocked it out the park. All I had to do was find these dudes a record deal.
Not only
did you find one, but you found three.
Ain't nobody wanted to give a white boy and a black chicken a record deal.
Oh yeah, fuck Def Jam.
Yeah, fuck Def Jam.
Yeah, and matter of fact, let me tell you this, the truth is, We turned down Def Jam. They wanted to offer us a single deal for Tres. We said, fuck that, we want an album deal. Russell Simmons, no delinquent.
So we said, fuck Def Jam, but
he's doing yoga. He don't give a fuck about us.
But we still did the Tres. Straight up. Do we got that fucking song on deck or what?
We do. Little treat from the big homie tonight, y'all. We gonna join him, y'all.
This is from Cypress Hill's first album.
Shout out to motherfucking Kimo the Blaxican, Isaiah Ree, motherfucking Norwalk City, Sake City, Cypress Hill, and all of you great motherfuckers that came out to hang out with us vatos tonight. Say Delinquent Rappers one time.
Delinquent Rappers, baby.
Storm.
Yeah.
You gotta take this one home, dog.
It's my